Hey yo, what's up guys, it's Recruiter Fox here, and today I'm going to be showing you two ultimate combos that does over 24,000 damage. But first off, on these combos, I have Super Saiyan 2 to make your combos do more damage, your ultimate attacks. And I have, now it's my turn, Super Soul, which makes the enemy's stamina take longer to regenerate. So yeah, equip those two and then you'll be good. So the first combo, what you want to need is Sledgehammer, Spirit Bomb, and Final Kamehameha. So altogether, that takes up 7 key bars, which is decent. So you're going to just want to stamina break your opponent, like last time, and then sledgehammer him to the ground, and then use Spirit Bomb. And then once he comes up, and once he goes down, just use your Final Kamehameha, and then it does over 24,000 damage. So that's it. It's a pretty neat and simple combo, and it does over 24k. So yeah, just use that to whatever you want and you'll be good. So for the second combo, you're gonna need Sledgehammer, Spirit Bomb, Gravity Impact, and Final Flash. You don't have to have Final Flash for the ultimate, but I just like Final Flash. You can have like Special Beam Cannon if you want more like a precise hit. So this combo is basically the same thing like last time, like the last combo, but it just has Gravity Impact to push him away. So just stamina break your opponent and then use Sledgehammer, Spirit Bomb. And then once he comes up, push him away with Gravity Impact, and then use your ultimate attack, which can be Final Flash or Special Beam Cannon. So yeah, that's it for these combos. I hope you enjoy these little clips compilation I got for you guys. And yeah, if you like this combo, make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe. See ya!
Oh, take that, you better break it. You better... Oh, you got it. You better finish it. You better finish it.